for many of us, the first time we saw LED taillights or lights on a vehicle was like the backs of semi-trailers. You know, the reason for that is these, you know, the LED bulb was able to take a lot of abuse in a tractor trailer kind of setup where there's hardly any suspension. Those light bulbs were notorious for going out and flickering and everything else, but LEDs changed that. You know, I remember the first time I saw them, they were just amazing. I thought, wow, those are cool. Next time I saw them was on the backs of luxury cars. You suddenly saw them on the backs of Cadillacs and Audis and other, you know, high luxury models. And it was like, wow, those are neat. Nowadays, you see them on almost every car on the road. And, you know, one of the people that were behind that years ago is United Pacific. And United Pacific has, for years, made LED lights for tractor trailers and semis. But then suddenly they decided they wanted to be into the classic car business too, because sure, you could get LEDs on your, you know, modern car, but for the same advantages can be brought into the classic car world too. Thankfully, you know, they responded by creating over 7,000 different products for the classic car industry. So whether you want a full set of LED lights for your ride, or if you want a full steel body for a 32 Ford Coupe, they've got it. So what we're going to do today, we're going to actually, you know, upgrade our 1973 Ford Bronco with a set of LED lights. And that includes, you know, a great set of LED headlights. The owner has selected, he was surprised at how big a selection they actually had when he went to figure out what headlights he wanted to put in. He's decided that, you know, he has kind of a, he's not a purist, he's not a pure restoration kind of guy. He wants a kind of aggressive and modern look to it. So he selected this handsome looking LED headlight. And with that, we're gonna pair that with, you know, all new LED side markers. And then these great front turn signal parking lights that have 35 LEDs in each one. And then we're even gonna go out back and we're gonna upgrade the taillights to a full LED taillights. And what's great about this, it gives us the option of either we can have all of the LEDs come on at once, or sequentially they can move across the lens. So we're gonna add a great set of LED taillights. Of course, whenever you make any sort of LED conversion, you need to swap out the flasher to an electronic flasher. What the flasher does is allows the flasher to actually operate, because a traditional flasher in a car requires a certain amount of resistance that's created with the filaments in the old style bulbs. An electronic flasher, rather than count on resistance to make that on-off connection that a flasher has, it uses just like an internal timer. So it's like on for a split second, then off. So it's a great addition, you know, and it will ensure that all of our turn signals and flashers operate properly, and they don't do that either that hyper flash or that just don't work kind of thing. So with that, you know, we've got a complete selection of United Pacific products. Also check out, you know, go to their website, check out, see what they have available for your ride. You might be surprised.